गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन वेवलेंथ, वेव नंबर, फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड वेलोसिटी। फॉर्मूला इज सी इज इक्वल टू लैम्डा इनटू में म्यू। हियर वी कैन कैलकुलेट म्यू, दैट इज फ्रीक्वेंसी। फ्रीक्वेंसी इज इक्वल टू सी बाय लैम्डा। सी इज द वेलोसिटी एंड लैम्डा इज द वेवलेंथ। Where mu bar is the wave number. Wave number is equal to 1 by lambda, means it is the reciprocal of wavelength. How will you calculate the frequency? Means 1 by lambda, it is also equal to mu is equal to c mu bar. Means 1 by lambda is equal to mu bar. So it means this is mu, this is c. 1 by lambda is equal to mu bar. This is wave number. So these are the relationship between the lambda, mu, mu bar and velocity c. Now numericals problem. The wavelength range of the visible spectrum extend from violet, that is 400 nanometer, to red, 750 nanometer. Express this wavelength in frequency, that is used in hertz. 1 nanometer is equal to 10 is to power minus 9 meter. How will you calculate? First, how will you calculate the frequency for violet region? Mu bar is equal to c by lambda, that is speed of light 3 multiplied 10 is to power 8 divided by what is the wavelength of violet region, that is 400 multiply 10 is to power minus 9, that is 7.5 multiply 10 is to power 14 hertz. Now in the same way we can easily calculate the wavelength of red region. Same formula is applied. This one, red light, mu bar is equal to c by lambda. C is 3 multiply 10 is to power 8 divided by what is the wavelength of red region, 750 nanometer. It is converted into meter, that is 750 multiply 10 is to power minus 9, and then answer is 4 multiply 10 is to power 14 hertz. Next question, calculate the wave number. Second, frequency of yellow radiations having wavelength 5800 angstrom. So first of all, how will you calculate the wave number? Wave number is denoted by mu bar. Mu bar is equal to 1 by lambda. That is 1 divided by 5800. It is converted into meter, means 10 is to power minus 10 meter. That is the answer. Its unit is, wave number units is centimeter inverse. Now how will you calculate the frequency? Frequency is equal to c by lambda. C value is 3 multiply 10 is to power minus, 8 divided by lambda is equal to 5800 multiply 10 is to power minus 10, that is equal to 5.17 multiply 10 is to power 14 per second. Frequency unit is per second. Wave number unit is centimeter inverse. Now the next topic is particle nature of electromagnetic radiations. As we have earlier discussed the wave natures of electromagnetic radiation, and this topic is particle nature. This was explained by Planck quantum theory. To explain the phenomena of black body radiations and the photoelectric effect, the Max Planck in 1900 that gave a theory, and its name is Planck quantum theory. This theory was extended by Einstein in 1905. Now these are the main postulates of this theory. First postulates: the radiant energy that is emitted or absorbed, not continuously but discontinuously, in the form of small packets of energy. These small packets of energy is called as quantum. means there is some gap between the energy packets. So in the case of light, this quantum of energy is called as photon. Now the second postulate is the energy of each quantum, this one, is directly proportional to the frequency of radiation. Means E is directly proportional to mu. E is equal to h mu, where h is the proportionality constant, or it is also called as Planck constant. Its value is 6.626 multiply 10^-27 ergs. Second, or 6.626 multiply 10^-34 joule second. Next, third postulate, the total amount of energy emitted or absorbed by a body, that will be some whole number quanta, means energy is quantized, where E is equal to n h mu, where n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, that is any integer. Now next topic is black body, means an ideal body which emits or absorbs all frequencies, that is called as black body. And the radiations emitted by this body, that is called as black body radiations. So how will we explain the phenomena of black body radiations? Suppose on heating a solid, its atoms start oscillating and they emit radiations over a wide range of wavelength. Take one example. When an iron rod is heated in a furnace, it turns to dull red and become more and more red as the temperature is increases. But when the heating is continue, the temperature become too high. The radiation emit becomes white and become blue as the temperature becomes very high. The red color has higher wavelength and the blue has lower wavelength. So in terms of wavelength, it means the radiations emitted goes from higher wavelength to the lower wavelength as the temperature is increases. So the ideal body that emits and absorbs radiation of all frequency, this is called as black body. And the radiation emitted by such a body, that is called as black body radiations. Thank you, students.